6 to integrate this, we shall multiply numerator and denominator by root x. Numerator becomes x and denominator will be root over x minus x square. Now we will try to create derivative of x minus x square in numerator. Derivative of x minus x square is 1 minus 2x. So first of all, to create minus 2x, we shall multiply and divide by minus 2. Now, as its derivative of x minus x square is 1 minus 2x, so we shall add and subtract 1 in numerator. Now we can separate integrals. Minus 1 by 2 bracket integral of 1 minus 2x upon root over x minus x square minus 1 upon root over x minus x square. To integrate the first integral, we can put t is equal to x minus x square. So its derivative will be dt is equal to 1 minus 2x dx. Means this 1 minus 2x dx can be replaced by dt. Minus 1 by 2 integral dt upon root t. To integrate the second integral, we shall try to make it a perfect square in square root. First of all, we shall take minus common in square root so that it becomes x square minus x. Dt upon root t can be integrated, whose integral is 2 root t directly if you know. Otherwise, you may write in this way, t to the power minus 1 by 2, because root t means t to the power half. And if it comes in numerator, it becomes t to the power minus half dt minus integral of this second part minus. We shall try to make it a perfect square. To make it a perfect square, x square will remain as it is. X we can write in this way, 2 into 1 by 2 into x. Because in a minus b whole square, a square minus 2ab is there and 2 is missing here. So we shall multiply and divide by 2. B we are considering here as 1 by 2. So we shall add 1 by 2 square and we'll subtract 1 by 2 square. All this thing will happen in square root. Bracket close. T to the power minus 1 by 2 can be integrated using integral of 1 upon x to the, integral of x to the power n, which is x to the power n plus 1 upon n plus 1. So it is t to the power minus 1 by 2 plus 1 upon minus 1 by 2 plus 1. Second integral, dx upon square root of minus bracket x square minus 2 into 1 by 2x plus 1 by 2 whole square will become x minus 1 by 2 whole square minus this 1 by 2 whole square. Again, the bracket closed. Minus 1 by 2, the first integral, t to the power minus half plus 1 is half plus half, and same in denominator, minus dx upon square root of, denominator we can write like this, 1 by 2 square माइनस एक्स माइनस 1/2 होल स्क्वायर. अगेन वी शैल इंसर्ट माइनस इनसाइड द ब्रैकेट, दिस विल अपियर माइनस 1/2 एंड द फर्स्ट इंटीग्रल विच हैज बीन इंटीग्रेटेड कैन बी रिटन एज 2√t माइनस इंटीग्रल ऑफ दिस कैन बी ऑब्टेंड यूजिंग दिस फॉर्मूला 1 अपॉन स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ 1 अपॉन ए स्क्वायर माइनस एक्स स्क्वायर विच इज साइन इनवर्स एक्स अपॉन ए. सो इंटीग्रल ऑफ दिस विल बी साइन इनवर्स एक्स माइनस 1/2 अपॉन 1/2. ऑफ कोर्स एन इंटीग्रल कॉन्स्टेंट प्लस सी मस्ट बी देयर. माइनस 1/2 वैल्यू ऑफ टी इज एक्स माइनस एक्स स्क्वायर माइनस साइन इनवर्स. दिस इनर पार्ट ऑफ साइन इनवर्स कैन बी कैलकुलेटेड विच विल बी 2x माइनस 1 एंड प्लस इंटीग्रल कॉन्स्टेंट सी. सो फाइनली दिस इज द इंटीग्रल ऑफ रूट ओवर एक्स अपॉन 1 माइनस एक्स.